All right, everybody. I'm off to get the gravel for their fire pit. Probably have to take two truckloads. They only sell it by the ton, so we'll see how that goes. So it should be an interesting project. Should be fun to do. I imagine that I'm going to have to level the ground a bit. One side of the fire pit area is just slightly high. There's a tree there, and I think it's the roots underneath is what the issue is. So hey, say hi, buddy. All right, everybody, how's it going today? So this is a fire pit. This is what I want to work on and make look a lot nicer. It's just, it doesn't look the greatest. So I figure we'll put some ties down and then some gravel, maybe some lights. So that's the before. All right, let's get to work. All right, here comes the gravel. That looks good, yeah. All right, what did I tell the guys?
Just one ton.
One ton? Thanks, brother. Okay. See ya. use an old tarp as the weed mat underneath the gravel. Good way to reuse an old tarp that was going to be thrown away. Steel brackets, screws, we're going to put this wood together. Thank you. All right. One load of gravel down. Let's go get another load. Actually didn't take too long. Definitely makes this look a lot nicer. Lots of other projects still around this yard that's got to be done, but I'm happy with this. Do a few little more things here, and then we'll call it good.